subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notification.
Cut off will be different for different subjects. So coming to economics. Cut off will be 75% marks. Okay, I'm telling cut off in the form of percentage marks. Okay, 75. And coming to political science, cut off is going to be 65 plus. Okay, coming to philosophy, cutoff is going to be 73 plus, and coming to psychology, 65 plus. To sociology, cutoff is going to be 71 plus. Coming to history, cutoff is going to be around 62. And coming to commerce, cutoff is going to be 68. Coming to commerce, cutoff is going to be 68 plus. Coming to public administration, cutoff is going to be 65 plus. Coming to management, cutoff is going to be 68 plus. Coming to environmental sciences, cutoff is going to be 65. These are the expected cutoffs. However, cutoffs will be different based on the difficulty level of the paper and performance of the students. If the paper difficulty is really high, then cutoff will come down. If the paper is very easy, then cutoff will increase in values. Next cheat code is no extreme values. What does this mean? For example, let's think there is a question and there are four options. Option A is 2, option B is 4, option B is 8, option D is 21. Okay, so see, out of these four options, which is having extreme value? Extreme means different value. This is having different value, so you can't put this as answer. Okay, you have to put only one of these three options as the answer. Okay, you should avoid extreme values. Okay, do no extreme values. Each cheat code kar devante ippudu manam chuddam. Okay, so oka question undi and four options icharu, 2, 4, 8, 21. Idi four values. Aa four values lo mottham different ga vibhinnanga unna option edaithe undi, idi 21. Migilinavanni daggara unna options, kani idi matram chaala different ga undi. Ilanti different option ni matram pettukovaddu. Guess chestunnappudu deenni avoid cheyandi. Migilina three lone oka answer anedi meeru pettukochu. Okay na? So next vachesi all of the above, none of the above. Next is all of the above, none of the above. See, when you have all of the above as one of the option, you can go for it. You have all of the above as one of the option and you don't know what is the correct answer, then there are high chances that all of the above is the correct answer. Then you can happily go for it. Okay, and if you find none of the above as one of the option and if you don't know what is the correct answer, don't go for it. Okay, there are very least probabilities of none of the above being the correct answer. Okay, so that's why always go for all of the above and never go for none of the above. Okay, so ippudu manam all of the above, none of the above options ento chuddam. Okay, oka question undi, a question options vachesi all of the above undi and meeku answer correct ga telikapothe appudu meeru all of the above anedi pettochu, endukante chaala chances unnai all of the above correct avadaniki. So ilanti appudu meeru all of the above ఆప్షన్ చూస్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. సెకండ్ ఏంటంటే మీకు మీకు ఇచ్చిన ఆప్షన్స్లో నన్ ఆఫ్ ది అబౌ ఉంది అండ్ మీకు ఆ కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ తెలియదు అన్నప్పుడు నన్ ఆఫ్ ది అబౌ చూస్ చేసుకోకండి, ఎందుకంటే చాలా తక్కువ కేసులో చాలా తక్కువ ఛాన్సెస్లో నన్ ఆఫ్ ది అబోవ్ అనేది కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ అవుతుంది. సరేనా? నెక్స్ట్ వచ్చేసి ఎలిమినేషన్ మెథడ్. నెక్స్ట్ ఈజ్ ఎలిమినేషన్ మెథడ్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ఎలిమినేషన్ మెథడ్? వెన్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఫోర్ ఆప్షన్స్, యూజింగ్ యువర్ లాజిక్, యూజింగ్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ విచ్ యూ నో విచ్ ఇస్ రిలేటెడ్ టు దిస్ క్వశ్చన్, ట్రై టు ఎలిమినేట్ ద irrelevant options. Okay, so then out of four options, after eliminating the irrelevant options, you will be left with only two options. Then you can happily guess and put one of these options. Okay, this is called elimination method, using your logic and your common sense and the concept which you know related to the question, just eliminate irrelevant options. Okay, so ipudu manam elimination method ante ento chuddam. ఎలిమినేషన్ మెథడ్ ఏంటంటే, ఒక క్వశ్చన్లో ఫోర్ ఆప్షన్స్ ఇస్తే మీకు ఆ కాన్సెప్ట్, మీకు ఆ క్వశ్చన్కి సంబంధించిన కాన్సెప్ట్ గుర్తు తెచ్చుకొని కామన్ సెన్స్ ఉపయోగించుకుని ఫోర్ ఆప్షన్స్లో టూ ఆప్షన్స్ మీరు ఎలిమినేట్ చేసేయండి, రిమూవ్ చేసేయండి. అప్పుడు మిగిలిన ఆప్షన్స్లో ఒక ఆన్సర్ మీరు పెట్టొచ్చు కరెక్ట్గా గెస్ చేసి. దీన్నే ఎలిమినేషన్ మెథడ్ అంటారు. For giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best for your exam. Thanks for watching. For giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best for your exam. Thanks for watching.